smoke weed every second of every day.
Hey, I am your stoner.
Baby together.
What?
Yeah, baby.
You're not married. Are you supposed to be married to have a baby?
You don't have to be.
But they should be, because they love each other, and people who love each other get married and have babies. Hmm. Because that's what you do. When you love each other, you get married and have a baby.
Where do babies come from? Well, I think a stork, he drops it down, and then a hole goes in your body, and there's blood everywhere coming out of your head, and then you push your belly button, and then your butt falls off, and then you hold your butt, and you have to dig, and you find a little baby.
That's exactly right.